Oh my goodness. That was a lot. Just to freaking work. And that was honestly excessive and stupid. But I Hi everybody. Alright. This recording session. We're gonna do some secret bosses, everybody. Oh. Candles. They didn't make the warning here. It was winter time, but for some reason, the summertime. Yeah, now it's just blistering here. Sorry, I'm literally just going through the whole thing. Alright. Sorry, I'm totally just making sure everything's correct. Alright, secret boss number one. Let's do this. Originally, I was trying to go for Aeroga, and, I totally forgot to get the, Dalmatian puppies and the clock tower. So now, I have to go fight that thing! Cool! Y'all ready for this insanity? Stop! Sora! Way too close.
Deep freeze! Yeah. Deep freeze!
Seriously?
See ya! Stop! Bro. This should help. Hey!
You literally need all of your own.
Deep freeze.
Magic spells.
Deep freeze.
Seriously?
Deep freeze. Sure.
That's the problem with this boss fight. Okay. I don't think Stopra is going to be the answer on that. I know I gotta do all this. I should just load in the game. Now I gotta do all my stuff all over again. Okay. So... I think that's what I'm gonna do. All right, round two. You know, I did pretty good the first time.
Yeah.
should help.
How annoying this fight is.
Deep freeze! Here! See ya! Here!
There we go. Oh my gosh. Yeah, sorry, no talking. Yeah, that is so many stupid spells. Oh my gosh. I feel like I just lost all feeling in my arms. That's hard. Let's not do that ever again. If we don't have to. Yeah, let's never do that. Never. Here. Yeah, congratulations. We went through literally everything. I know y'all wasted my stuff. Hold on here. Yeah. Alright, Seeger boss number two. Which is honestly harder than the first one. Aladdin's house, and I think I actually do need Aladdin for this. Boss number two is Kurt Ziza. Yes, it is terrifying as it looks. I did not change my customization. Oh, yeah.
Huh!
You see how hard that fight is. Okay. Yeah, I'm not trying that again. At least not right now. Like, these really are designed to be done a heck of a lot higher than what I'm doing now. I'm debating whether or not I want to do this next one. I'll show it. I will. Always show it, and then if I just... Like, if it looks kind of beatable, then maybe I'll try it, but Kurt Zisa right now, I mean, I just gotta be like, it's ridiculous. Now, if I, like, change my stats to max level now, I can... That'd be probably good for me. Oh, and I lost both! Alright, secret boss number one. I need to change my customization.
I give up.
I do. I can't fight with my customization settings all messed up. Alright, that's gotta go to Kiraga. I'm gonna honestly keep doing Aeroga. Did I use my... I didn't use any items, did I? No. Okay. Because I think that's actually... That's a little hard, man. I mean, I don't want to be casting Aurora that much. Maybe it's not. I don't know. It probably is. I probably need to level up like so much. I don't know. Now I'll show off this last secret boss fight. Just for the, install the fans over here.
Heal!
So this is flat out embarrassing too, but yeah, I need to be, I probably need to be like level 70 for like any of these. At least they're just that stinking hard. Yeah, it's probably not even final cut either. This is just gonna be this is just gonna be. I think I'm just gonna go to the end of the world and hope I massively level up or something, I don't know. Until then.